Do what you love and what you're proud of, and you are fucking bulletproof. You're fucking bulletproof. If you do what you absolutely believe to be right, you're fucking bulletproof.
There are two kinds of people in the world. There are creators and there are destroyers.
I'm actually a lover.
And I prefer to align myself with the creators because I think they bring something.
Reviewed my movie, Malibu's Most Wanted. I'm afraid so. It says, I'm getting dumber by the minute. My remaining brain cells have been mercilessly sucked away by the worthless vortex of Malibu's Most Wanted. I won't launch into yet another vituperative, that's even too smart.
Vituperative.
Screed about creative bankruptcy in the motion picture industry. Beautiful, beautiful words. Other than to the point out that such a scandalous, what was scandalous about the movie?
Essentially that you took a 5-minute sketch idea from the Jamie Kennedy experiment and stretched it to feature length. And I kept wondering why, who really does find this funny?
You slammed the movie beautifully.
I suppose, in that respect, I did my job.
Alright. Should sheer boredom or advanced state of masochism compel you to see the film, try this instead. Take 7 $1 bills and methodically shred them into pieces of equal size. You'll end up with an expensive bowl of green confetti and an infinitely more productive use of your time. Jesus, why do you hate me?
I don't hate you. I hated your film.
But it seems like you had to add a little extra bit of cocksuckery.
When you're eviscerating a film, you do have to have a...
Eviscerating a film, so that's your job?
No, my job is to review films, but if there's one I particularly loathe, it can be fun to pull the gloves off, as it were.
Have you had sex lately? You did?
Yeah, I do all right.
Do you know what a slunky is?
No.
Slunky is when a girl's grabbed...
You heard it here?
She's grabbed the pole. All right, she's got the unit in the hand, and she's just sucking it, and she's just slobbering it all over it. Just choking on it, and it's just so much saliva, and she's looking at you going, you like that? You like that fucking saliva? And it's just, you're going to come by just looking at it. Have you ever had that?
Not recently.
All right, if you had gotten a slunky,
you think I would have enjoyed Malibu's Most Wanted if I had gotten a slinky?
And maybe Cody Banks, too.
The worst review I've ever gotten.
Okay.
And it says, it starts with, Jamie Kennedy needs to be stopped. But Kennedy has somehow mutated into an actual star. Perhaps a reference to the creation of this hideous man-beast. Now, one of Kennedy's characters from JKX, that's the pseudo-cool abbreviation for the show, has spawned its own movie and is not contained quickly. The monster may reach Pauly Shore circa 1993-like proportions. Okay, that's just the first paragraph. There's 5 paragraphs. And I just gotta tell you, bro. I've read your blogs, I've read your reviews, and I wanna know why it is that you are going out of your way fucking not only shit on me, but rip my fucking chest open and fucking pour poison on me.
I have nothing against you as a person, I don't know you.
You didn't say Jamie Kennedy's film needs to be stopped. You say Jamie Kennedy needs to be stopped. How can that not be anything but personal?
It's referring to your career.
Do you think that I shouldn't have a career?
It's hard to say.
I am talented.
Well, that's your opinion.
Are you into Star Trek?
I do like Star Trek. Yeah. Live long and prosper, that's great.
Do you go to Comic-Con?
I've been to Comic-Con a couple times.
You fucking live at Comic-Con.
No.
You go there a lot.
Well, it only occurs once a year, so you can't really go more often than that.
So I've wrote like, okay, if you come up here and you fight me, then I will kick the shit out of you. And actually we have 5 contenders. So one guy was in Spain already, and then today I have 4 more fights, so they have a good advantage here, yeah, 4 against 1. All the hecklers, all the critics, all the geeks are wannabe filmmakers, and as soon as they do something on their own, it sucks.
He's one of the most prolific filmmakers out there. Yes, he's shit, but he's prolific.
Have you done any boxing before?
Never. Never before, never been in a ring.
I did not come to kick ass. I came here for the free trip to Vancouver.
What do you think about Dr. Bull's work?
Most of his movies suck.
The Raging Bull! The Deutschland Destroyer! The Teutonic Terror! Dr. Uwe Boll!
Can we not call him Dr. Bull? Because that makes him sound too professional, and I really take offense to that. No, I haven't seen any of his movies, but I heard that they're they're not good.
The characters are poorly written. He has no eye for detail. Like I said, I haven't really seen a full movie, but I don't really think that I need to have even seen a full movie to judge it.
The only ones that really sucked were House of the Dead, Blood Rain, and Alone in the Dark. Well, his movies are bad, they're terrible, they're awful. They're hypnotically bad. But they're so bad on such a gigantic, huge operatic scale.
Teach the critics a lesson?
Absolutely.
You have to be grateful every day that you have this opportunity and be grateful for every single success rather than lament every failure. Because you have been given a very rare gift to be allowed to succeed in a world that so many want to and few do.
I think I've gotten probably the most negative feedback from other dancers, actually, who really don't like the way that I'm dancing. They don't even think it is dancing. They don't call it dancing at all. It doesn't matter. I know I'm doing something good. I know I'm doing something that people appreciate. At least, you know, a certain...